Cray continues to be the global leader in supercomputing. Our mission is to design and manufacture high-performance computers and provide world-class services to our customers. Cray technology enables scientists and engineers to achieve remarkable breakthroughs by accelerating performance, improving efficiency, and extending capabilities for the most demanding applications. Cray continues to be the innovator in HPC and is excited to introduce the revolutionary Cray XT5 family of supercomputers. The Cray XT5 scalable architecture achieves higher performance levels using fewer processors than other systems. Here are some examples how our supercomputers deliver higher levels of sustained performance at scale. Processor interconnects. Data packets are slowed over commodity networks, such as InfiniBand, as they contend for the resources of a single router table. Cray CSTAR 2 Plus network has dedicated router tables at each port to eliminate contention and speed data delivery. Link level reliability. The Cray XT5 system offers a unique link level reliability feature, which provides immediate correction of errors on detection at the offending link. In a commodity network, a bad packet is only detected at its destination, thus requiring a complete retransmission. Linux environment. Using a Linux operating system, the Cray XT5 system can scale and handle capacity workloads, allowing enhanced ISV enablement and hybrid computing support. Superior energy savings. Innovative packaging and technologies that reduce power and cooling requirements lead to superior energy efficiency and lower operating costs. Most commodity clustered systems are cooled using multiple fans, often up to 250 energy-draining fans per cabinet, with a mean time between failure of about 260 hours. However, the Cray XT5 system's single turbo fan has a mean time between failure of 152 years. Compared to commodity cluster motherboards, Cray's XT5 computer board contributes to enhanced energy efficiency and reliability by eliminating the components unnecessary to high-performance computing. The Cray XT5 scalable architecture achieves higher performance levels using fewer processors than other systems, lowering energy usage and total cost of ownership on a sustained performance basis. Introducing the Cray XT5H system, the industry's most integrated hybrid supercomputer, coupling industry-leading scalar processing capability with high-bandwidth vector processing and reconfigurable FPGA acceleration. The Cray XT5H system establishes a new paradigm in high-performance computing. New generations of scalar microprocessors have continually offered higher clock rates in accordance with Moore's law, but growing power and heat issues have diminished performance gains. Increasingly, users are turning to alternative processing architectures in search of a significant boost in application performance. This is an illustration of an HPC workflow consisting of multiple applications all running on the same type of processor. Here, scalar cache-friendly and vector memory-intensive applications share the available scalar processors. Within the Cray XT5H system, applications with memory-intensive workloads run on vector nodes, thus reducing time to completion. Application workflow is coordinated between scalar and vector nodes through a shared file system, synchronized scheduling, and socket-based communication. XT5H is a significant step in Cray's path to adaptive supercomputing. This vision will provide scalar, vector, FPGA, and multi-threading processing capabilities that adapt the system to the parallelism available in the application. The Cray XT5 family of supercomputers will allow you to surpass today's limitations and provide the technology you need to meet tomorrow's challenges. Previous generations of Cray XT systems are completely upgradable to the Cray XT5 family. For more information, visit our website at www.cray.com or call 1-877-CRAY-INC.